of your shoulders. And I pray God graces you, even in economic language, to speak to people about how to raise their financial standards of strength.
We are